Hi everyone and welcome back. I am Amir Abdul Hamid. Working with activities and assign codes is to add activity codes and its values and assign the code to activity. Starting with open our project from here. This is Crystal, our file. We created the file at 26th of June and create calendar. And modify 3rd of July and add activities, and this one is the same. This one also will open this file now. We were working with activity codes, it's blank. Working with activity code values, it's blank also. And I will assign code in the sheet, it's blank. Now I will open my database and go to activity code and the values sheet. Here activity codes can be set up at three areas: global, EBS and projects. Activity code names could be phase, item, location, subcontractor, responsibilities, etc. Or you can make your own. Activity code also can be used for group and sort activities, filter activities, summarize activities, use the SD out and etc. Here phase, and this is the code name, and this is the value. Here item, and this is the value also. Here is the location, this is the value of location. And here is subcontractor and the value of subcontractor. And I have here 196 code value. I will take this for copy, go to our file, activity codes, paste here. This is dynamic name. When you go there, it will be appear here as data validation. Okay, I will use this one as global, this EBS, location project, and subcontractor also project. I will copy the values here. You must arrange for your data. Copy, paste here, and here I will. This is the phase. This is item. This is location. It will be in project. This is subcontractor, it will be in project also. I am ready now to calculate the activity codes. But first I will close this file, no need it now. Okay, activity codes. The code in EBS will not appear in Bravera until you add this activity name in EBS. After that, the values will appear. But the activity code name in global and in project will appear directly. Finished, go to this one, the sheet. Here are our activities. And the four activity code name. I will work with location only. This is for purpose. Here, localization. This four activities. Okay. This is foundation up to outer grooving. This one, okay. This first typical. Okay. To this one, this one also. By the way, the best place to assign code is Primavera itself. Here, left home. Okay. Here, this is facet. To build relationship and assign code, Primavera is the best and the first place. This is a completion. Also, I am ready now to calculate activity assign code. Finish. Now, I am ready to create XCR file. To Primavera, check activity codes. There is no activity code at all. Okay, close file, import, next. This is our file created just now. Okay, next, update yes, okay, finish. Let's check activity codes. Here in global, the phase, activity name, activity code name, and this is the values. If you go to ABS, nothing, as I said before. If you go to project, here the location code name, and this is the values location. Here is subcontractor, and this is the values of subcontractor. But if you add activity code again, go to ABS, modify, and this control C, control V, increases, close. If you import the file again, the value of ABS will appear. Here is the value of activity codes. Go to ABS. Here is the value of item. Okay, okay. Let's expand home. I will group and sort project here. Smart work is to I write zero in all my activity code to appear all together. I will take location, apply, okay. That's it. Mobilization Foundation. I hope you enjoy this video.